The Mississippi Forestry Commission has announced the dates for a course on prescribed burning. The course is open for anyone who wants to become a certified burn manager. Four sessions will be offered across the state starting January 20th. There's limited capacity and registration is required. Applicants will be taken on a first-come, first-served basis. For more information about the course, just go to our website, WJTV.com.